Actually, 11 of us can play this game, apparently.
No, only two. Joey has to stay out.
Five of my hands.
It's disarray. We both have it. No, it's disarray. That's why it's okay.
Oh, guys. I've already put on my shirt of brown stuff. And then I have Rash. Well, given it a certain amount, I have Rash right there and say,
would you like to be?
All
right, what I'm just going to do?
Yeah.
Draw me a card. Focus me in a Greedo. I pass. Eight, right? Yep. See, Tawakio is going to go.
Yep.
He's going to focus Onar. And stand there.
You have eight also.
Okay. You're going to go
with Hera. Jabba.
He's going to be four.
He's
going to go. He's good. Yep. You go with Jawa. Onar. Yep. Who's gonna stand there?
Okay. You don't respect. You have two plays on your
You don't need him to leave.
Chopper.
One,
two, three, four, round, Ezra.
Okay. But yeah, no, all he does is add slots.
Oh, he's
not like a man.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just
landing.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I ran out.
I'm going to go with Onar.
Yep. You have Weequay's and Gideon left, right? I mean, and Onar. We'll go with Kanan, who's next?
We'll have our red Weequay's going next. Okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh!
supposed to be.
So the planning grants a special action, but the card is canceled. So you still get the other action. Like you haven't taken the special
six.
Action.
Six. Grenade. That space. For zero. I move back to
the Star Wars begin. 2 hours left in the match. Star Wars begin. 2 hours.
There's 2 hours left in the round, guys. Thank you.
Interesting.
Nine. Yep. We'll go with Ezra. 3, 2, 3, 4. Open the door. Tap Spectre Cell. You said none. So we move up 2. And I have a shot on Greedo. We will spend my damage token.
Sure.
So you should plus my damage last one? Well, I guess any mods for you?
Nope.
Okay. So 3 blast 1.
Okay.
Alright. Be focused.
Yep.
I'm gonna play stealth.
Okay.
And I'm gonna use my block token.
They didn't move very far.
Nope.
Let's see. Range 3. You have a self search. I will stake a chance and came in as a card.
Okay.
Death blow to roll a dice.
Onar will double move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
4 damage? Yeah, because I block 2, and you can surge for 2. Yep, so 4. In the round?
In the round.
I draw 3. Do you have
Flight
Market? I have no one.
We'll kill Ezra's block to the player.
Gideon. Okay, it's dead.
And more Black Market. There's no point to the table.
Okay. Top of the round, I'll give Sabine a block and Ezra a damage.
Okay.
And then I brash Ezra.
Okay. Spectre's so stupid. So freaking stupid.
Alright. That's the end of my
game. I hate why I have to play this game. This freaking map.
Alright, you start around?
Nope.
Let's go with
4.
Kanan, who's next?
Next will be Greedo.
Greedo. Okay.
Gideon. Focus this bet. Two of the But he's taking 3 damage?
3 damage, yep.
We're going to move Kana.
Is Spectre Cell during an activation?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. We're going to tap Spectre Cell.
Okay.
Ezra's going to attack Onar. We're going to spend my damage token.
Oh, he's still got action. Once you can move twice. And other.
You can get down to add 1 of 8, right?
Yeah.
Let's see what I want to do here then. Whatever, it doesn't really matter. I guess I just rotate it to that.
Okay. 7 damage?
7 damage?
Okay.
Ezra will move back 1.
The other cat will just.
Kenan will move 1.
Okay.
Hit Onar.
Can you give himself one, or does it have to be a buddy?
Himself one, Jesus. You are an adjacent creature.
Cool.
Okay. Mons. Surge block.
Sure. Take 4. With his last moving point, he fleet-footed.
I will doubt.
Okay, right now. Okay. Go ahead.
And that Greedo go?
Right where it is.
2. Mm-hmm. Going to declare an attack on Ezra. I'm going to play element.
I will doubt.
Okay.
Well, sorry. I'm not going to play element yet. I'm going to declare an attack on Greedo.
On Ezra?
Ezra.
Okay. I will attack him.
Okay.
I will change a dice
okay.
to that.
Okay. Great. He's going to take damage. I'm going to play extra protection.
Okay.
I have him move here.
Yep.
And we will. Kanan has 15 health.
14. You are exhausted.
We're gonna attack Kanan, or Ezra.
Hey, Ezra.
Yep.
Okay.
Hondo
with Onar. With Onar?
Yep. 1, 2. Oh, he's not.
Okay, I will, let's see, Greedo has what? Greedo's focused?
Yes.
With a red dice?
Yes.
And Onar is
not focused?
Not focused? Sure, okay.
Okay, we're shooting Ezra now with Greedo. Now we'll play element. Freaking stupid. Here's your lamb. Of course you drew it.
You have nothing to go back up, right?
Sir. Ub freaking Sir.
He's still going to psych you there.
Yes.
Onar has how much health left?
Two, three, four.
Four health left?
Yeah.
He hasn't activated.
Dodge and an on the land. Freaking kidding.
Yeah, that was pretty nuts. I guess we go Sabine here. So here's the thing. If I deal one damage to Kanan if I switch my damage, is it worth it?
Yes.
Probably, definitely.
He's only going to have 13 health left, and you killed two of my biggest figures? What? You would take 8 damage to kill him.
Yeah.
Like, you would laugh and do it.
Yeah. So, I'll surge to kill him.
That's basically game.
I don't really have a good grenade, actually. So I don't want to leave her just super exposed. So she'll just move back two.
Okay.
Make you work for that attack if you want it. Okay.
We're gonna free Pyogo.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Yeah. Focus hitting. Go with Ezreal. We're gonna play Force Rush. We're going to attack the Weequay with an element.
Okay. Death blow?
Nope. You have invade?
Yep.
I will change this to 2 damage.
Okay, ma'am.
Yep. Dodge, you get one more block, and I force you to spend a card. So I'm going to reroll. Well, am I? Because it cost me a card. Yeah, I'm going to do it.
Okay.
Hang on. Okay, she's still dead.
Okay. All right. It only took me 4 figures. Okay, and then this one will... He's gonna go 1, 2, 3.
Yep.
Pick up a weapon. I'm gonna play 2 to limit.
Is that a special action? Pick up a weapon?
It's a retrieve action.
Is it retrieve a special action for 2 to limit?
No, retrieve is its own kind of action.
It's not an action?
It's not a special action.
It's a type of interaction.
It is a type of interact action.
why the cat's on can take straight.
Yep. Okay, we're just going to shoot Ezra in the face.
Yep, I'll use my block token.
Okay. How much? He has full health, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Unfortunately, you are a human being who actually knows the phrases, which they use it.
No rerolls.
Okay. I won't reroll either.
Five damage?
That one right there, yeah.
Oh, that's terrain, that's custom.
Because I blocked two, and that, so that, yeah, that's fine.
Does that one do
okay, and then he's going to rehide.
Yep. We'll go with Hera.
Okay.
We'll shoot that guy.
Okay.
Double surge. There we go. Double surge for Pierce 2.
Okay. Two damage.
Two damage. So he has 3 on him. And then Hera can move one more, but I think she's...
So you have Greedo?
He's talking.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
I thought crying was his second action.
Okay, let's hope these weak plays in the back line end up holding up. We're gonna have Gideon go. One.
Your owner houses. Oh, that's a problem. I think we
clean it. Here?
Those are yours.
We're gonna focus this week on having a
who do you have left?
Yeah, Weequay and Jawa.
And Jawa?
And Jawa.
I need to check the score here.
Yep.
I've got 10, you have
8.
8.
Greedo will activate if you want.
We'll just have cats.
We'll have cats. Come on. Let's put cats.
Jawa, Weequay's Jawa.
Yep. We have Chopper, Zed.
Just Chopper, Zed. Jawa's a regular?
Yeah.
So he has 2 more health?
Correct.
What was that?
So we shoot a Jabba.
1, 2, 3.
12, 3 melee. Yep.
Okay. Play 2.
I guess I need dice.
Blue die.
Right. The accuracy required is 12
again? Yes.
Oh my gosh.
And then I have 1 more movement point.
To block.
I'm going to move up 1. I'll shoot the Jawa.
Okay.
Okay.
you. You can search for
plus two.
He has range. He has plus four.
Plus three. Plus built-in. Yeah. Search for two.
So built-in.
Sorry, built two built-ins. Search for two. So four, right. Nine, ten, okay. And up. You spend the other search for two damage.
Jabba's gonna go.
Yep.
He will focus him and draw a card.
Okay. Eight. Eight. Eight.
How much do I care about just getting Chopper up there?
You should not care about. I assume you shouldn't care about cards at all.
Yep.
Two, three, four.
I mean, it doesn't help hurt when you're rolling it.
I think I'm fine if you decide to take a shot. Yep. That's one player.
Yeah, I'm thinking about the second one.
Triple green plus one surge. Seems good. Your Vivo?
Nope.
Your Vivo? Still dead.
Okay.
8 more points to you.
Alright.
You're at 16. 16-16.
Shoot Zed.
Yep.
Yeah.
End of round?
Yep.
You both draw one card?
Yep.
Could have been three. Yeah, I know, but
this is
three.
I got
it.
I know
we're
going to end
the round. You can black market.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Block from Kanan?
Yep. Yeah, we'll black market. Take it.
Yep.
Okay.
Your start around?
Nothing.
My start around? I will put a block token on Zeb, damage token on Kanan. Go ahead.
Not that it really matters. He's gonna play planning.
Okay.
And he's gonna play two to win it.
Okay.
He's gonna order a hit.
Yep.
On this guy.
Yep.
On Zeb.
Mm-hmm.
We'll play primary target. Okay.
I will spend my block token.
So this one in front.
Yep.
I like this one. Okay.
Good roll.
How much health do we have left?
Nine.
Or have you reroll?
Well, he's got
5 damage.
5?
6 damage with primary target.
6.
Okay.
I go?
Yep.
Where we're going is Zeb.
Yep. Once I heard the map, I was just like, alright, I lose. It's like, I think this is just significantly the best map for Spectre by like
a mile.
I don't think I've ever won a match against Spectre on this map.
Yeah. That seems fair.
Because you can't like you ignore everything and you just go here. And even if I just bunch up here, it's like. It also helps that I drew all these awesome cards.
Let's see, who do I want to try and kill with this question? Okay, Zeb's going to shoot the guy next to Greedo.
Okay.
I will add advantage from here.
Okay. 4 damage?
4 damage.
Okay.
I guess I can. If we can.
Move up 1 2. 1 2, I think, actually. Let's see. Two melee?
Okay. Just right. I think. Oh no.
It's too much.
Okay.
Tap Spectre.
Okay.
There's my 1-2.
Okay.
Tools for the job?
Of course you have it.
Add a red.
Okay.
Oh, there you go. Triple block helps. Yeah, so surge for 1-2-5.
Okay.
Still alive, right?
Yep. Okay.
All right.
Okay. Not activate pirates. He's gonna hide and shoot.
Yep. Good roll.
We'll have you reroll.
Actually, hold on. Let me think about this.
So 3 damage.
Three?
Yep. And what do we need?
1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Okay. Celebrate his death.
Five coming at me?
Yep.
You have rerolls?
I have no reroll for me.
I will take a strain of the card. This will give her. This will do 3.
Oh. Sustaining then?
Yeah, that'll do it.
Okay. We'll play Celebration.
Sure. That puts you to 26.
Yep.
Here, we have Cat. We play Elegant.
Four is Jawa.
You have Gideon and C-3PO.
Yep.
Never in my life killed Jawa first. Yeah.
I don't, but I have
I mean, you can shoot that with a range 4.
Yeah.
Yeah. Both yeah. Range shots with like 6 damage.
He'll probably die in this one,
too. Focus hit, we play this
one. Go, chop him!
So it was more. I did not.
Four, that's
I did just last.
Three, and then round, and then
points,
so
right? Roll.
Yeah,
so there's two each.
One damage.
Great.
Can move one yep. More spot.
Black market.
Okay. Go ahead.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Greedo is focus.
Okay.
Keenan is next. Yep. Keenan will go 1, 2, 3, 4. We will. I'm going to spend my damage trouble. Attack 3PO.
And then we will doubt. So you have focus on Kondo.
Yep.
Onar. And on Greedo. You're going to doubt Greedo.
Kill him. We're 26 now.
Does he have two weapons on him?
Oh, there's the cat.
That's there.
Okay.
Okay, we now have to take a shot.
Gideon go.
Yep. We go 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's another one right somewhere.
Yep.
Because there was one here that your cat picked up. So I think that one should also be in the space. Because this one didn't get picked up. I think that one and your cat died.
Yeah, I will switch. So there are two in that space.
Three?
Yeah. So nothing is
really this is three spaces, but it's not line of sight.
Three spaces, not line of sight.
Okay. I have no
thoughts.
In the round?
Yep.
You draw one, you draw two?
Yep. You score 2 points.
Yes, I do.
28. Oh, now, whatever you have, battle wound.
No.
Justice.
Then we will.
It's, you're right, it does. So, I draw two.
Black market.
Right.
Yeah.
So,
we should draw one card.
Buy it.
Yes.
Yes. So then black market. That's yours.
What did I get in the black
market? Okay, that's mine.
So I didn't pay anything.
I didn't pay anything.
Okay, so then
my start of round, I'll put a...
which I can offer.
Put a block on Zeb.
Yes.
Put a damage on Kano.
Okay.
No, this is not.
Can I see your discards?
Go ahead.
Yeah. Josh Java.
That was exhausted.
Gideon?
Yep.
He's gonna move this guy 2 spaces.
Yep.
And then he's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna play strength and numbers.
Okay.
So he's gonna shoot him.
Yep.
Left.
Yeah. 2 of 4, pierce 1.
3, pierce 1.
3, pierce 1.
So
that does exactly 2.
I'll just point out the movement points was from Beast Tamer.
Correct, which he has 2.
Yeah, 2 from Beast Tamer and then another action.
Okay. So it goes on.
So I guess
4 points.
Yep.
230.
Yeah.
I have 29. I bought 29.
Seems good.
And he's going to go.
So
1, 2, 3, 4. Regemic at this point. Do anything.
My turn?
Yep.
I'm out. You're out?
Yeah.
Okay. So what we're going to do then is we're going to go Zeb. We're going to Heart of Freedom. We're gonna move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Star Wars Legion players, 83 minutes and 30 seconds remain in round 2. 83 minutes and 30 seconds.